still, the head is down, guys, all right? You're still coming in here on your initial shots even. You're coming in here, your head's down. Meet your head's down, okay? You need to hit this guy right in the chest here. If I move here, okay, I come in, I'm gonna hit him right there. You hear that? Yes? Okay? You have to have great head position. Hit him right here. Here. Okay? You guys are coming in. You might even set the guy up right here. You're lower than him. Come in, your head's down here. Okay? If you notice your head's down, get it up. Right there. So, let's make sure that we're in good position on this. Okay? Coach was talking about some areas of emphasis today, which I think are really important. You're in a high crotch, that guy's going down, trying to get your ankles, okay? Trying to slow you down or lock your arm to the side, okay? So I'm in a high crotch. Coach, this is where we want to be, okay? I'm in a high crotch here. I move that guy forward here, okay? I'm exposing myself a little bit with the ankles. He starts reaching down, grabbing my ankles, okay? Best thing I can do from here is shoot right up, okay? You want to protect your ankles initially here, but if you come up, you're trying to finish, he starts grabbing them here, you got to protect them again, go back down, then come up, start hitting your stuff there, okay? The other one I like, if he's really draping over here and this arm's over here, he's grabbing ankles even on this side, I'll literally take this hand, pull it right off my ankle here, okay? Herbert's real good at this. I'll take his hand, pull it right up here. I'll sit him backwards right here, okay? A good coach, my coach, is gonna start yelling at the ref, hey, he's in danger, all right? Then he's gonna flail. He doesn't wanna get pinned there, okay? Here, if I expose myself and he goes to my ankles, sit on him. Go ahead, try to pull this off. Here, put it right around your waist. This hand stays high, okay? You take them backwards, right here. Put them in danger, okay? I'm not a big fan of turning toward the head. Herbert would probably disagree, okay? Turn down. Stop the rest. Does that help at all?
Yes.
Because I know how you guys get stuck there. Here's another scramble where you guys get stuck, okay? You're literally here. He's over top and he's grabbing ankles right now, all right? There's a lot of roll through stuff that's going on from here, all right? From here, let's go back to what we were doing yesterday. Keep this in tight. Here, he's on my ankle, I don't care. Grab bottom of the foot, not the heel, obviously not the toe. Bottom of the foot, pull that thing up. I don't care what he's grabbing back there, okay? Pull that up, in the corner. If he's way draping over, okay? Again, he's way over top here, starting to grab my ankles. Bottom of the foot, pull it up, okay? Don't take the knee out necessarily, that'll stop everything. Pull it up here. Step up outside, turning corner, collapse apart. All right, first one again. He's up high, you expose yourself, okay? Your ankles are exposed right now. Sit on, here. Now his hand's pretty much trapped. Keep this hand high. Pull this over, okay? Right here. Put it to your waist. He's not gonna do anything with it. Here, sit backwards. Here, he's in danger now. Keep this, turn it right here. Yesterday we did this a little bit, or 2 days ago. He comes high, he tries to lock your arm down. Keep your arms high here, okay? Keep your arms high. Even if he grabs this one, I'm gonna just let him fall right off. Here, this motion. Here. I like that one. You don't wanna fall with him. Okay, you don't wanna do this. Because he loves this scramble. Salter loves this scramble. Okay? You stay high on this. Yes. Here, stay high. Capture this, okay? Here. There. All right? Those three areas. All right, we'll give you a little bit longer this time, more like 5 minutes. All right? Let's go. 1, 2, 3.